Fresh off his win at this year's Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show in New York, the German short-haired pointer called CJ paid a visit to the Empire State Building. A triumphant moment after beating more than 2,700 contestants to be deemed best in show. CJ's owner, Valerie Nunez Atkinson, says the victory felt surreal.
I couldn't believe it. It was a dream come true.
Let him play with that.
Thank you.
The head judge said CJ, who came from the sporting group, had the intelligence and alertness he looked for in a winner. While the two-day competition may be behind him now, the celebration is far from over.